State leaders are looking for ways to prevent sex trafficking in the state. Law enforcement advocates and survivors got together this week to highlight active solutions and talk about accountability.
If we're ever going to end it, we have to shift the conversation with our men.
The Abolish Human Trafficking Reauthorization Act was signed into law last week, reestablishing Senator Cornyn's initial act in 2017. It maintains resources and funding to fight trafficking.